The glory of God appeared unto our father Abraham when he was in Mesopotamia, before he was in Charran, and said unto him, Get thee out of thy country and from thy kindred, and into the land which I shall show thee. Then came he out of the land of the Chaldeans, and dwelt in Charran. And from thence, when his father was dead, he removed him into this land, wherein ye now dwell.